guys, Fabrice Gautrat here. We're gonna go through our juggling progression. You've got 15 activities. Do these for 1 minute each. You've got a great juggling progression, 15 minute workout. First one here is just gonna be a tennis ball. How many can you get without dropping it? Once you've done that for that minute, grab a size one ball. Again, same thing, alternate feet. How many can you get? Just warming that foot up. Once we've done that, we go to a regular size ball, and now we'll go through our other progression. So again, first here, just alternate juggling. Get comfortable with the ball, alternating your feet. Next, we got middle, inside. Two laces, one inside. Alternate feet when you do these. Next one here, middle, outside. Again, same idea. Try to alternate feet as you do these. Notice my knees are bent. I really bring my knee in as I try to go with the outside. Not easy, especially on your weaker foot. Keep that foot flat as you do it. Next one here, middle, inside, outside. And then you rotate. So you do it with one foot, then you try with the opposite. Try to do as many as you can without dropping it. So middle, inside, outside, try that one again, middle, inside, outside, then you try to alternate. You got the idea. Next one here, we're going to add the heel to it, and you'll see how that goes into our last progression, but we got four parts of your foot, we just showed the three, you add the heel. Again, try to do these without dropping it. Can always keep it up with a regular juggle. Inside, outside, and then heel. And try your weaker foot if you can. Inside, outside, heel. Once you're done with that, you're just gonna work on basic stalling the ball. So all you do here is just stall it as best as you can. Once you got that down, flick it up, and then try to stall again. Not the easiest technique, but just getting comfortable with stalling the ball. Try that for a minute, one foot, and then try your weaker foot for the next minute. Next progression here, it's gonna be two low, one high, all laces. Two low, one high, all laces. Notice I'm alternating my feet as I do those. So again, two low, one high, all laces. Next one here, same thing with the inside. Again, you can make these as hard or as easy as you want, depending on how high you hit the ball. If you hit it as high as you can, it'll be a lot harder to bring it down, so you can challenge yourself in that way. So two low, one high, bring it out with the inside of your foot. Super important how to bring down long aerial balls with the inside of your foot. Okay, next one here, two low, one high, header. Two low, one high, header. Two low, one high, header. Next one, same thing, except now, instead of your header, you're using your shoulder. Two low, one high. Again, sometimes you need to take extra touches to keep it up, that's fine. Just working on that technique. Next one here, two low, one high, chest. 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 Next one here, around the world, foot, thigh, shoulder, head, shoulder, thigh, foot. And then can you go back around the other way? That's the challenge.
Not easy.
Lastly, 14 body part juggling. Four with one foot, four with the opposite. You've got inside, outside, laces and heel. And then you've got both thighs, chest, head, shoulders. Try to do these with as minimal drops as possible. And then that would be your high score. So I've done laces with both feet. I can always keep it up. I don't have to do it without successively. So I've done inside, outside. So I've got one drop there. I've got two heels on my feet. I could always do two thighs. Got the heel there, heel there. Got shoulder, head, shoulder, chest, and we're done. Anyways, that's our juggling progression. 15 activities, 15 minutes, 1 minute each. Challenge yourself. Once you've mastered that with a regular ball, you can always move down to a size 1 ball. So thank you guys, have fun, and we'll see you soon.